Got a burp. Oh, happened later. Hello, all you dirty little rascals. This is Rotten Vandal, and I'm here more with more this fucking cloud of dark night. Adventure Day 14. Stars. Paleontologist. Okay. Whoa, damn, right in front of me. Alright, so here we go. We're gonna do some more stuff. Stuff is gonna happen, and oh yeah, I did a little grinding, and I got a new weapon for Jabbledick. It's wonderful. Once I find it, hold on. Wait, no, I'll go to weapons. Jabbledick. Steel hammer. Even though that's a mace. Hey, Mux. Yes, damn me to hell. I know. I'm a terrible, terrible thing. Jabbledick is the best. He's got the power of dicks that go jabble in the darkness. Alright. His dicks know that you jabble in the... Oh, whatever. I don't fucking know that song. Alright, so let's get going. I did a little grinding, but I didn't get no walnuts. Oh, wait, maybe I should turn this down. Okay. Territory 10!
Oh.
I'm gonna go kill. Oh, right in front of us. Look at that. What the fuck is this thing? Is this really, like, called Haley Holy? Because that's a weird name. Oh, Jesus. Hey, Dunkles. Red berry. Let's touch the walnut. Got a torch. Show us that Steve butt. Let's fuck up this plant. Okay, good. That was close. Oh shit. Look out. He's gonna get us. He's the police. He's the underground police. Fucking hell. Oh, cool. I got that. Oh, there's a burp. Yay. I got the bee drill. Oh yeah. I bought some more bronze feather. Gotta put that there so I can run like really, really fast. Let's see what's in store for us today. I will use Jabbledick. Don't worry, I'll be forced into using Jabbledick at some point. More things. What's in the walnut? A bucket. Hi-ya! Got the map. Hooray, hurrah. Hariski, Haruski. Alright. And magical crystal. Ooh, I like getting those items right off the bat because then it's like. If you get all the treasure chests and then there's like two more, then you're all like, oh, I know. And you don't have the map and magical crystal yet, then you're like, oh, great. Well, I know what's in there. Fucking, I don't care now. But yay! I got another torch. When am I gonna get something useful? Oop, Jabbledick time. Yeah, look at that. Look at that weapon. Pow. Okay, here we go. We're gonna kill this motherfucker. Yeah! Ow, fuck. Take that, mister. Come here, Beedrill. Fuck you! What's inside here? A poisonous apple. Well, I'm gonna bite right into that. Ain't nothing gonna happen to me, cause I'm Vandal. I got a tree. Now, what's with all the useless fucking items out of the walnuts? I know they're not called walnuts, but I'm gonna call them walnuts forever. Watch, even when I'm just playing this game for fun, when I'm done with this playthrough, I'm gonna be like, oh, sweet, there's a walnut over there, and I'm gonna be like, wait. And I got a sign. Yep, useless items. And an antidote. Fuck off. Ah, pointy nut! Alright. That's a weird condition. And I got a stone that sparkles in the moonlight. Well, you know what? That's just my lifestyle then. I'm just a rotten little rotten. You know, I really don't. You know, at this point, I don't care. If you call me rotten, you call me vandal, you call me rotten vandal. Whatever. I don't know why I bothered caring. It's not even a big deal.
He wants my little cherry.
Yeah, I need a better mic, big time. That's gonna be touched on, like, constantly. I'm not gonna bother leaving the dungeon, because I only got, like... Well, no, let's leave the dungeon, just to be sure. Is there anything... Ah, here we go. I got... Oh, well, I actually thought this was something useless, but it's not. Well, okay. Got another well. And there we go. All right. So, nothing really important. Wait, did I get... I put a sign on here, right? Hey, old lady. I know what you did with those molester mushrooms. You made them. Alright, get back to the forest. Woohoo! Alright, there we go. That's a lot. I was getting worried. I was like, oh god, is this gonna be like one of those floors where I like get thirsty really fast or using my weapon? Yeah, I know, I need a face cam, I know. I'll get one eventually. Ah, fuck you, bitch! Oh. Wow, nice teleportation skills. Teleported just a couple feet away from me. Antidote. Use it on my mouth. Hooray. Alright, I'm coming to fuck you up. Alright, I just did it. Got a pointy nut. Stick that inside. Inside of what? I don't know.
I got a red berry.
No. Ah, fucking. God, fuck you, bitch. Bitch, Ilza. Well, this is just grand. Face cam for next stream. I don't actually have a camera, so I can't really... I mean, like, I kind of do on my laptop, but it's shit. Yeah. Ow! How did she fucking hurt me just by taking the apple out? Okay, I almost died. Let's un-almost die. Yeah, words. Words are my specialty. I have a banana I could shove inside of me.
We got the mustache key, so we're gonna open the mustache door.
Hello. Yeah, fuck you. You ain't gonna hurt me. I am tough. I'm really a big, tough man. Alright, I guess we're gonna go this way. Oh, Halloween.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, Halloween, it is dead, it is dead.
Ooh. He dropped his little shiny stone. Let's touch his wallet. Got a bucket. I don't care. What's down here?
Hello?
Ooh, another walnut. Momo acquired. Ooh, we got a new character. There we go. Well, NPC, whatever. Hey, yo! I farted. Glorious. Oh god, molester shroom and his bitch. God damn it. And Halloween. They're trying to gang rape me. No, no, no. That was you, not me. Yay, banana. Fuck you, motherfucker. You are not touching anyone's butt. Oh god, my butt. No! Serpent sword has gotten big. We'll use it, goddammit. We're gonna try to get this motherfucker built up to, ooh, hey, what are you? I need more ice. Wait, what is this one? Steelbreaker. Do I have either? No. Alright. I'm gonna try to get this turned into an entirely different weapon. No. No! Fuck, god, fuck it, no. Okay. I'll keep it, no, I should use this one. Come on, Funkarella, use your funky skills, yeah! Oh! Funk is indeed on a roll. Oh shit, is it buffering? Fucking stream. Okay. Oh, hey, sweet. Look at me. I got bomb nuts! Look at how well they are cradled. Well, like I said, we know what's in here. Don't touch me. It's the map. Out of my way, out of my way! Ah! Okay, come on. Oh, fuck you! Funds decreased a little. Does that mean, like, what I have on me? No, I don't think so. Alright, it just means that money dropped is gonna be a little more sparse. A little whatever. Woo! Alright, still poison. Have anything that can help? Anything? No. Just run. Run like a little baby. That, you know, can run. I'm all purple. Come on. There we go. Let's touch the walnuts. Oh joy! I got a sign. Alright, what's in here? Something good? Give me something good! Be good! Oh god! I got grass! Back in the water. Wait, did I get all the things, or am I gonna have to kill more monsters? Oh, I did get all the things, sweet. Sweet! Oh god! Okay, so we gotta touch three more walnuts, and then we can get out of here. Touch the walnut! Oh joy. Got a fucking torch, that's lovely. Second floor, I guess that's good. Touch this walnut. Stairway. To heaven. Because then it's actually worth taking. Alright, let's just get... Fucking laptop. Piece of shit. Stop blacking out on me. Okay. Alright, what do you want? You want my nut? No? Alright, fuck you. What do you want? Oh, whoop. You want my little cherry? Oh, of course not. This is the only owl that does not want to rape me. Here, have this little stone. I bought it at K Jewelers. Sorry, I can't afford shit at Jared. Go to Matatagi Village. Can't afford shit at Jared like that goddamn old fairy dude. Alright, let's assemble. Maybe not. Doesn't look like, oh! Second floor. There we go. Yay. And nothing else. Wonderful. This is good. This is already coming off to a great start. Oh, well, wait. Maybe there's some things around the house that I can grab. There we go. Hey, old lady. Mage Slayer. Fear the power. Oh, let's go fishing. Yeah, that should be action-packed. Let's go fishing. I like to fish. Got a lot of crap I gotta get rid of anyway. By crap, I mean fishing bait. Ooh. I can actually use the bomb nuts as a bait. Whoa, that's a big fish. Come here. Yeah, big fish. Yes. Come on, nibble on my nuts. Nibble on my nuts. Get the fuck back here, you little slut. Nibble on my nuts. No, not you. You're tiny. No, oh, whoop. I don't need no tiny one to nibble on my nut. Take this nut in your mouth. I've already said it. Don't fuck kids. Come on. Stop sniffing it and stop sniffing my nuts and put them in your mouth. Honey, they won't stop sniffing them. All they want to do is sniff my nuts and not put them in their mouth. Alright, fine, we're changing the bait. They're just in awe. They're like, oh. No, hey, don't you swim away. Get the fuck back here. Not the little guy. Come on, no! Alright, fine. Take my worm. Oh, whoop. You don't get it. You, quick. Yes. Take my worm. Oh God, fuck you. Come on. Come here. Are you sniffing the worm now? Come on. Yes, I know patience while fishing is kind of necessary, but I'm not gonna scare the fish away by screaming at them. You're caught! See? I didn't scare it away. Oh, ah, fuck, I panicked. Okay, I panicked, I'm sorry. Come on. All the way underwater, come on, do it. Don't sniff it. Do it. Do it. Hey, hey, do it. Alright, come on now. Stick it, you fishy slut. Oh, okay. Alright, alright. Just gonna nibble and swim. What a fish. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. I had it. Now you get the fuck back over here. You fucking skank. No! Oh, come on! Oh, there we go. Yeah, because this is fun. This is absolutely fun. This is what everybody's looking for. More fishing! We demand it. Okay, gotcha, yes! Yeah, I got a nonky! It's a honky! I caught a white person! Yay! Alright, cool. But I will not rest until I get that other damn fish. I wonder if I can use a poisonous apple as a fucking... Oh my god, I can. But I don't think that's a good idea. Just a little point. Just a little pointer I'm trying to make there. Poisonous fruit as fishing bait when you're trying to catch fish, especially if you're just gonna throw them back. Not a good idea. Come on, big guy. Yeah, oh yeah, you want the... Oh, you fucking tease. Hey. Hey, you. Hey, you! Come over here and touch my picnic basket. No, not you! No, fuck off. Fuck off. If I have to choose, I'm picking the big one. Unless you're big for your species. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, come on. You, I need you. No, 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 not the little guy. Oh, man. This is a showdown. It's a showdown now. No. Okay, yeah, there we go. Oh, baby. It's a Baku Baku. Yeah, I have over 100 points. All right, you know what? That's it. That's it. That's good. That's good. That's good. No, quit fishing. Ooh, let's exchange fishing points. Ooh, so fun. I can get this stuff. Hooray for this stuff. Hooray for stuff. Turquoise or aquamarine. I'm getting aquamarine. Because one of these has ice. And that's what I need for my weapon. Yay! I picked the right choice! Ooh! And it even gives the name of what it can be built up to once I upgrade it. Evil Sice. But I don't know if that's what I want. Hey, old lady. Alright, let's go back to the fucking forest. And touch ourselves. Touching ourselves in public. Oh boy. Isn't it fun? Oh, this floor's got nothing on it. Am I being forced to play as... Yeah, there we go. I am forced to play as... Jabble Dick. Dun 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 dun. Okay.
You have to what?
Oh, okay. Oh, wait a minute. Ooh. Ah, ha, ha, yeah. Come on, come on. Come here, why does your tongue have eyes? That's stupid. Ow, you smacked me. Okay, I died. Well, that was great. Wonderful. Let's go again. There is no context. That's just it. Touching ourselves in public. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the forest. And we're gonna touch ourselves. Touching ourselves in public. I'm back to Jabble Dick. Hey, come here. Come here, Mr. Hornet. Okay.
Magical crystal.
Oh, fucking. Oh, God. No. Hold on. Okay, now hold on some more. Guys, I had pizza last night. And this morning, I had leftover. I still have some pizza, but I don't have milk in the house anymore, so I can't. I'm not gonna eat it without my leche. Aha! Feck. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm gonna die. Okay, come on now. Come on. No, no, no. Come on, I need a room with a fucking... Where? Oh, I'm screwed. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm dead. I'm a dead boy. No. Oh, come on, I wanted to see if this was a King Mimic. Ah! We're gonna need a bigger boat. Yeah. Okay, back we go. Back to Wise Owl Forest yet again. Oh yeah, totally. You could vacuum seal it, then that'd be easier. Yeah, but no. Okay, Jabble Dick, summon, yada yada, blah blah. Okay, come on now. Okay, let's repair the weapon. Repair that weapon, so we can use it yet again. All right, whatever. I am not on my A game today. I'm not. Huh? No. Not yet. Oh, did you hear that there's YouTubers out there that are using a pill to help them get smarter so they can make better jokes? And guess what it is? No, guess what pill it is? Adderall. Yeah. That's something I had to take for my ADHD when I was a kid. Not that it was helping.
Yeah.
Gotta fucking kill this guy here. Yeah. Shockwave finished him. Still nothing. God. Yay. Huh? I was. Does this look like fishing? Oh yeah, your contacts aren't in. Okay, we're gonna throw something at this bitch. You know, we're gonna give her a taste of her own damn medicine. You wanna get poisoned, bitch? Wanna get poisoned, bitch? Yeah, how you like that? Oh, 12. Damn. Yeah, go on. Try to throw one back at me. I dare you to try it. Go ahead. Yeah, see? Look at that. Oh, yeah, try to disappear. You can't escape your problems. Yeah, how you like that? How you like that? Fucking... dead. Damn it, she didn't even have the thing I need. Any of the things I need, I guess is what I mean. Yeah. Oh, shit! I accidentally stepped into that, but it did something good. Hooray! What will this be built up to? What do I need to... Attack, speed, magic, and mimic. Alright, let's customize it anyway. Let's boost up the speed. Yay! Did I get the thing? Yes. All right. The thing. I got a petite little fishy. I like my fish petite. All right. Well, anyway. Hi-ya! Oh, I need to repair.
Look at what I got!
Okay, here we go. Now let's see if that's what the owl wants, because I just want to get some more fucking walnuts. Ah, stupid owl. What else can I throw at that fucking... Oh yeah, the bomb nuts, duh. Duh! Fish tried to nibble on these, bitch. Damn it. 'Twas all for naught. What? I could say fucking medieval crap. I didn't say twat. I said 'twas all for naught. Oh, are you just calling me a twat? Call me a twat, guys. I feel insulted. I'm hurt. I'm hurting on the inside. Inside where? You guess. Yay, another mimic. Okay. Inside my vagina. Oh wait, holy water, let's use... No, not on me. Nope. It was on the bed. Oh, did I miss? Are you serious? Dunkles is like, you are a twat, you slut. Yeah, I am. Yeah! Fucking you. Oh, point your nut. Point a nut. Point a nut.
Magical crystal. Fuck you.
Okay, let's go this way, and then that way, and then, yeah. What? Oh, okay. Damn it! You didn't want my nut either, fucking bitch!
Oh, I'm thirsty. Yeah, me too, actually. In real life. I am thirsty in RL. IRL. No. Yeah, you stay there.
Hey, yo.
What's the story being Vandal and Irene? What do you mean? Like, what's going on right now, or how did we meet, or what? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, like, if it's how we met, I was just walking down the street one day, and all of a sudden this white van pulls up, and I hear this voice from inside the van say, "Hey, you got a pretty body for a little boy." And I'm just like, thanks, and I blush. So, you know, naturally, I decided, at being a little slut that I am, I'm just like, yeah, let's just continue this conversation. This is going good. I just got complimented. So then, you know, we talk a little bit. The voice asks me questions about my little rectum. And just as I'm about to get into the van, I see a girl across the street walking, and that's Irene. And then I walk up to her and I say, "Hey, you want to hang out?" And then so we go to my house and we hang out. That's how it happened. All right, next floor. That's the noise he makes whenever he walks out of the little hole. All right, touch the walnut. Roof acquired. Another walnut. Stairway. Ooh, yay, walnuts. Walnuts galore. Oh, you missed the whole thing because of the buffering? All right, well, you'll catch it later. Like I said, this goes up on YouTube. Plus, I always leave the videos in the archive. I got couscous. Maybe I should go to a doctor. Have that looked at. It's a fucking molester shroom again. He's like, "Well, come here, little boy. I'm gonna touch you with my mushroom." Ah, fuck! No, it's too big. I got a map. Now I know where I'm gonna get touched. Not like, you know, on the body, I mean like where and on the in this area. I hope it's just my face. And you know, it's their finger touching my face. Not something else. Molester Shroom! Again, he's like, "Oh, put on my cologne for this little boy." Yeah. Oh. No, 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 God! Alright, you wanna try that again, motherfucker? Yeah! Hi-ya! Yeah, that wasn't gonna work, mister. Get cheese! Has anyone seen that old commercial? That old commercial of, that old commercial for, like, Doritos where, once this guy's done eating his Doritos, some guy comes up to him and just starts sucking on his finger and goes like, cheese! Yeah, anyway. There is a little something that I could add to that. Whenever, like, something cheesy happens on TV, Irene and I like to just go, like to just do the whole, cheese, whenever that happens. So it's just like, you know, there you go. All right, that's the end of it.
brilliant delivery. Yeah, you get. Yeah, I'm good at joke making. I have other joke. Here, joke is right now. How did chicken go across the road? Because it was good at footsteps. Thank you. That's end of joke. Ow. I don't think he liked it. Molester.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh fuck. I'm gonna break wind right in front of you, Mister. Mister Molester.
Hurry up!
Why? Where the fuck did that come from? I'm making these terrible jokes and you say, maybe I should just go to Italy alone. It's like, what, you don't want me there?
By the way, we want to go to Italy.
Yeah. I did a twirling fart attack. Alright, well there you go. Thanks, Mux. I just saw what you typed. And then I saw the rest of the... What, yeah. Okay, I get you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Touch the walnut. Kai acquired. Ow, fuck my butthole. And no! Don't get your goo on me.
Look, I got pointy nut!
What, honey? Multiple people want to splash their goo on me. Especially, and not just people, too. It's also plants. This plant just put its goo on me! Luckily, I have soap so I can clean the shame. I still feel it. Come here, Earth Digger. God, I'm so glad there wasn't a typo with his name. I mean, we already got someone in here whose name is Pike being called Dyke. The last thing we need is for the Earth Digger to be something else. I know, right? Am I not smart? Ooh, chicken. Yum. What? You're gonna take another nap? Why? Alright, your creativity juices. Alright, okay, your creative juices, yeah, I know. Yeah. What's a good dirty joke for that that's not too obvious? No, I'm kidding. I can't think of any anyway. All right, we got all the things. Now we're going to go touch? We're going to go talk to that owl. I'm pretty sure this thing wouldn't let me touch it anyway. I'm pretty sure this thing's been touched too many times anyway. Look at its face. It has a stare that just says, I've been through shit. Ooh. Leave the dungeon temporarily.
Here we are, back in Matataki Village.
Couscous House.
It's a big old turtle shell.
Oh, hey, you can actually see the fucking little these things while I was putting it down. Let's go inside. Got a gourd. Now remember how I talked about how this house, how like this, that there would be like a house where there's somebody that's too fat to actually leave their house? Well, this is the guy. And here's his derpy little face right here. Put that there, and put that there. Let's go talk to Couscous. Yeah, we get a new character, we get to do voices, and I'm gonna run around the great big turtle shell. Okay, a voice for him.
Okay.
All right, whatever. Holy shit, you're a fat tub of lard. I know. He's kind of cute, though.
Holy, who are you?
Oh, yeah, I was going to do a Barney voice.
Holy, who are you? Oh, I see. I'm Couscous. Nice to meet you, Vandal. I can't go out of this house, so come visit me once in a while.
You have a tree on your head. Anyway, hello.
Oh, why is it that I stay in here? I just can't go out, that's why. I used to be able to, but after a while, I found that I couldn't anymore, because I kept eating lots of sweets. I'm diabetic. I wonder if there's any way to make your body shrink.
Yeah, it's called get off your lazy ass and work out. Alright, how should I rebuild Matsutake Village?
Me, I just like high places, that's all.
Alright, well, you're on a high place, so there you go. What'll happen when it's done?
Say, you can hide your valuables inside this fluffy grass. I'll always keep an eye on them for you.
Oh, that's nice, thank you. Alright, what do you need for your house?
It would be cool if grass was growing out the top of the shell. Not that I'll ever see it because of my lard inside my sweet, sweet butt cheeks.
Alright, well then, here we go. Got some grass. Put it on your ass. Oh joy. And there it is. Oh, okay. Adventure Day 15, Dusk. Let's go in.
Oh. Want some candy?
I'll take that.
Here.
All right, thank you. It's like you just see my hand just swipe it.
You don't like half-eaten food? Oh, okay then. This one's a special treat. You can pick it out of my butt. Here you go.
You got poo-stained candy.
And by the way, if you ever get overloaded with items, come to me. I'll swallow them. See ya.
He's a nice fellow. Okay, then. What else we got? Alright, nothing. Okay. Great. Oh, wait. I know what I need this candy for. Wind acquired. Oh, okay. Okay. What? I can't. Alright, let's talk to Bunbuku. Alright, now let's give the thing. I don't want to talk to Bunbuku that much. I mean, maybe. Alright, hold on. Ah, that's fucking it! Fucking Kalulu, fucking look at this! I'll fucking give this to you if you fucking come down.
Oh!
Here. Gee, fucking thanks. Let me return you the fucking favor. Sorry we don't have much we can give, but fucking please take this anyway. Ointment leaf. This is in case you get a rash on your fucking dick. They say in the East you make... Okay, come on, I'm sick of doing this guy's voice. That's not even much of a voice. It's just constantly saying the word fuck. There. Okay, there's a thing in here. Alright, there, I did that. Kalulu, are you happy? Hello? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna have to be in be right back mode right now. Because I need to help with groceries. So... Alright guys, I'll be right back in like 5 minutes. Maybe less. Enjoy the pause screen! Oh dear! Oh god! Oh my god!
Oh, wait.
Be right back!
Cinco minutos, that took less. Oh my god, I am back.
Oh. Okay, I'm back. A lot of stairs to run up. Yay! I just love it when things take less time than you thought they would. Fish candy! Alright, I got a bunch of shit that I need to do. Here we go. Put this in my mouth. And stick this in Funkarella. Her mouth. It's water, okay? We're not gonna fuck children. Don't fuck kids. Well, in a house of, let's see, how many people do we have in this house? In a house of six people, groceries get brought in pretty quickly. Six people and one dog. Not that the dog fucking helps. But, you know. Back to the forest to touch ourselves in public!
I'm gonna get you.
Aw, oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, goddamn, did I miss? Oh, because I didn't lock on. God damn it. I don't have anything else to throw. Yeah, fuck you. Watermill 3, hooray. Werewolf, oh god. Ow. You poisoned me. You poisoned me. I knew you. Hey, I got an antidote. Use that. I got chicken. Touch the walnut. Bone acquired. What are you telling me? You're telling me. Ow. Bread. Mm, Okay, we'll kill this bitch. You died, but you tried to disappear, but you died before you could kill them. I'm sorry about that, Mux. Is this on my end or your end of this? Is this because on my end or on your end this is happening? If it was my fault, I'll do whatever I can to fix it. If it's your fault, then, you know, fuck you. I'm just kidding. Either way, I'm sorry this is happening. It's on Mux. Sorry about that, dude. I got bread! Nah. So when they went to the grocery store, you know what they brought? They brought fucking yummy chocolate donuts, and now I'm gonna eat those when I'm done. Nah, on my way. Fuck. Roll acquired. The three brothers row, and their sister, your boat. Okay. Let's see if this is what the fucking owl wants. Hey, owl, you want this? You know, now that I think about it, I swear a lot, too. Fucking get your act together, you fucker. God, you piece of shit. Okay, let's open the fucking treasure chest. I mean, the treasure chest. God, I mean, Ice gem. It's so pretty. Bread. It's so pretty. Oh. Yeah, fuck you. I mean, cheese you, goddamn. It is gosh darned hot in here, fellas. Oh my goodness, it is so gosh dang hot in here. I'm going to turn on the stinking air conditioner. Now it is on. Heck yes. It was hotter than heck in here. Yeah. Ah, come on. Yeah. Ah. Give me the things. No. You can't do that. It's against the law. Come on. Yes. Screw you, bitch, Elsa. I'll let you go. Into a pit of lava. Oh! Okay. Here, my little cherry.
Take it.
Leave dungeon temporarily, I guess. I might try to just make this a little bit more of an extra long stream. Where's Lacey? Is she not on? Oh, whoop. Configure assembly. Another watermill. More crap that I don't know what to do with. Oh, yeah. Row. Oh, thank God. Alright, here's his wife. Where is he? Oh, got some stuff. Okay. Here's Ro. Hello. Yes? How should I rebuild Matsutake Village? Okay. What'll happen when it's done? About quarter past five. What do you need for your house? Sure. Okay. Needs a balcony. But I don't got one. So he's fucked. Alright, go to other area. We're going back in the forest. We're gonna go and touch many, many owls. Territory 15. Oh, by the way, as you get to like a new area, the dungeon for that area becomes like a little bit longer. So this one's gonna be longer than the cave. Kai and Momo's house. All right, yeah, and we have Kai and Momo. Sounds like something you'd name your cats. Probably because Momo is the name of the Game Grumps cat? One of the Game Grumps cat? Isn't it? I don't know. No, it's Mochi and Mimi, I think. I don't know. That was you, not me. Touch the walnut. Got gob. Well, 2 acquired. You know what sucks? I'm running out of old people voices. And I know there's gonna be like a lot more old people in this game, so it's just like, come on, I got like the classic, but you know, it's like, where do I go from there? Especially since Kai is a crazy old man, I have to use that voice. You can see that little prickly motherfucker right up there. That little turd. That prickly poo. You disgust me, you prickly shit. Ha! We got a map! Hooray! Now we know where to go! We're gonna go up here. Bronze feather broke? Jesus Christ. Are these fucking feathers getting, like, more and more fragile? Oh my God, Sundew, I'm gonna use that.
Come here, Thursday. Oh, jeez. Don't throw stuff at me. It's not nice. I'll take that. Oh, dear. Hey, fuck off. Bad treasure chest. With eyes and a mouth. Or eye and a mouth. And hands. Come here, Halloween. It is not October! April, motherfuckers.
Look, I got you. Stick it in your face. God, Kirby. Oh, God.
Oh. Please excuse me, for I woke up recently. Yeah. Got a torch. I gotta use Jabble Dick. Hi-yah. Oh god. Look at that detail. That detail. I know. Take that. Get bread. Touch. Oh. Got a sign. And it opened up my eyes. I got the sign. Switch to Funkarella. Why'd they put so much detail on her butt? For crying out loud, it's a kid. Then again, these are Japanese people. I mean, like, you know, they don't, you know, butts are supposed to be cute for them, not like sexual icons, I guess. So. Hey, fuck off. I know, people are going to be like, well, you're the one that noticed it. It's like, well, duh, because they put that... They made it so obvious. Hey, get back here. Nope. Hit and run. Yeah, fuck you. Pointy nut. Got a bomb. Not going to bother opening the other one because I already know what's in there. But let's use that sundew. Sundibadoo. Gonna use it, take the boat, and go to the back. Heck yeah! Let's see what items we have. It's a mimic. Fuck you. Drawn's feather. Oh boy. Awesome. Are you ready for this? Are you ready? Can you handle the sauce? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh yes. Sauce. Oh yeah, King Mimic. Watch those abs go up. Ow. Yeah, take that. Damn, that went up high. Ooh, I got a treasure key. And we got another Mimic. Yeah. What we got in here? We got some ice, baby. Ooh, sapphire, nice. Let's add that to the thing again. Another thing to add to the thing, Do your damn thing, your thing. Okay. For those who don't know, that's a song by Gorillaz. It's one of their newer ones. So open this treasure chest, and we get a pearl. Oh wait, the pearls are pretty, I think the pearls are like really good. Alright, so then, take this off, grab a pearl, thunder, okay, they're not that great. Damn, we're getting a lot. Oh man, this is one of those really good floors. Oh, and that's a mimic. Fuck you. I sound like one of the old guys in your park in the morning. Well, that's a pretty cool old guy. He's got style. Damn it, another mimic. Give me a treasure chest. I want to get another gem. Yay! Oh. Oh. Take that.
Serpent Sword Plus 4 is ready to be upgraded.
Oh, let me, hold on. Build up. I need the metal to go up. Oh, looks like I'm doing it. Okay, well let's see. Do we want a pearl on that or do we want a sapphire? Well, you know, my favorite elemental is wind, and I think this boosted up wind. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, we'll do that. Alright, so here's what we could do. We could build it up into the evil size, or we could wait and see what this is. Any preferences? That was you, not me. I don't have to say excuse me. I'm trying to remember what Evil Sice looks like. The unknown one? Alright, we'll wait until we see what that one is. If I know what it looks like, then I'll put it into Evil Sice because there's a chance that it's gonna just be, there's a chance that that the unknown one is something called Tsukikage, which is just a regular katana. It's powerful, but I mean, like, if it's just a regular katana, then I don't want it. But if it's like some awesome, cool looking, like, freaking, you know, anime style sword, then hell yeah, I'm gonna make it into that. Okay, I guess I could save before I do that. Ah, you fucking picky bastard. Here. Leave dungeon temporarily. Call your mother and tell her that you'll be home late. So please, don't wait up, for there may be no spaghetti by the end of the day. I don't know what I'm saying. Kai and Momo, I know where they want to live. The old man doesn't give a fuck because he's crazy. But I know that Momo wants to be by the by the store. So you put it there. Alright, so configure and assembly. Momo, there. And that guy, Kai, right there. Stairs. and a cabin. Sweet. Alright, you guys ready for some sweet titty? Oh man, be ready. Look at this fucking slut. I'm kidding. Hi, Momo.
Oh, this is the first time I've seen you.
No, that's not her voice.
Oh, well, this is the first time I've seen you. Where do you come from? From Norun Village? Sorry, never heard of it.
Oh, wait, no, I know the voice.
Sorry, never heard of it. Like, I'm Momo. Nice to meet you.
Hello.
So, you're Vandal? This village is a comfortable place to be. Stay as long as you like.
How should I rebuild Matataki Village?
I like the shop, so I'd like the house to be close to Mr. Mustache's store.
What'll happen when it's done?
I haven't really thought about that. That might be a while. Because I don't think a lot.
What do you will need for your house?
Don't forget a nameplate in the front of the house.
Alright. Where's your grandpa? I want to talk to him.
Hey, Kai. Job well done. How's your wife lately? No, you're not married. Okay, I got you. I know that sometimes you wish you were, though, huh?
What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm going up here. Because there's a thing. Mimic Breaker. Okay. I got it. Oh, wait a minute. This place is nice. It's kind of cool. Oh, whoa. Good evening. Looking good. Hello.
So, how was the hunting? You already done for the day? You can't feed your kids that way. Oh, you don't have children? I see what you mean. Your kids that wild, eh? Oh, don't want to talk about them, huh?
No, I guess I don't. How should I rebuild Matataki Village?
Requests! Oh, I'll request that this song, Memories at the Bar. It's a classic. Memories! See you at the bar!
Anyway, what'll happen when it's done?
Who cares?
What do you need for your house?
The torch keeps the evil spirits away. Don't forget the torch and put out at least two of them.
Moving on. Configure assembly. And we have everything that they need. So I get to do those voices again and hurt myself. We have an event.
Oh. Like, Grandpa, what are you doing up there? Come down.
No, I won't.
Why not?
Yes, I'm doing annoying voices.
Don't you see? The evil cloud is about to veil the world.
Stop talking nonsense and come down here.
I don't know. Okay. Okay.
Momo, pray with me for world peace!
Oh, come on, are you nuts?
Calling your own grandpa nuts? What a granddaughter! Can it be that you, Momo, that your brain is already infected by evil?
Oh, boy.
Hey, really has gone nuts. Vandal, so you're like the one who has started our house, right?
Thank you.
Like, here's something for ya. Oh, yay. I feel so blessed.
It'll serve you well on your journey.
Oh.
Hey, what are you doing?
What is he doing? Is he planking? He's trying to... Alright, well, that happened. Great. Fish candy acquired.
Oh, do we have the balcony? No, I don't. Okay, thank God. Two wells. Put that there, put this over here, put this right there, and that there. No, the final boss is not a plant, but you won't be disappointed. These guys want to be by a water mill, right? There you go. Cheese, into curse. Fuck you. Alright, do we got any more? Fuck. Got any more, oh, yay. Mage Slayer. Oh, don't worry. You'll still like what it is. Whoa. What the fuck happened there? Alright, I think we'll do the dungeon one more time, and then I'm gonna call it quits for today.
Same place I've been to a million times.
Let's touch it. Delicious. Oh, it's fine, Mux. Don't worry about it. You don't have to retweet me. Oh shit, more sundew. Ah, Matrix. Oh shit. Aha. My bag is full. Oh dear. Eat the cheese. Treasure key. Oh yeah. This bag is still full. God damn it. Let's eat that. And shove this in Funkarella's mouth. It's candy, don't worry. Antidote drink. Mustache key. Other stuff. Like stairway. Yay.
Yay.
Watermill 2. Yay. Come on. Give me someone's house. Is there anything up here? Yes, there was. Trying to jig on me. Oh god! Oh no! Don't rape! No raping! Raping! No raping! Raper! No rape! I don't know. Fuck. Oh.
boy.
Hi-yah!
Really?
Come on, it's like a key item. Why should it be like...
Oh, for God's sake. There. I don't use that.
Or that.
If I die, I die.
Baton! You mean grasshopper? Baton!
Yeah.
I have treasure chest key, so let's use that. Oh boy. Another chopper. Oh wait, does it have like a special stat or something? Nope.
There it is. Sucky to the end.
I should eat something. Let's stick something in my mouth. I have bread and cheese, that's good. Bitch, Ilsa. Oh my god! This piece of shit, I swear to god. Antidote. Why is it in video games that it's always something called antidote to cure your poison? Is that because that's like the term they use for whenever they... Just because it's a term or something? I don't know. Maybe they could just say anti-venom? How about that? I'm poisoned again too, by the way. Hooray!
Use the key! Luke.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya! You're not even a real werewolf, technically. Well, I mean, you are, but you have, like, claws strapped to your wrists. You're like Spider-Man when he had that frickin' like web shooter instead of, you know, it coming out of his pulse like everybody thought it did when I was a kid. Really killed the mood. The balcony. And nothing in here. Alright, werewolf.
No.
Touch the walnut. I thought it said God's house, and I was about to say, well, that's... You could just say church. Hello.
Why did I even bother opening this? I knew what was in it.
Got a roof. And now we're gonna go use that sundew and go to the back room. And then we're gonna leave, we're gonna put some things out on the fucking village, like the houses and stuff, and then we're gonna call it a night. Or a day. Or we could call it, you know, Billy. We call it whatever we want. Personally, I'm partial to Axel.
I'm on a boat!
It's a fucking leaf.
It's Friday. Gonna fuck up a Friday. Okay, cool, I did it.
But yeah. Oh yeah, Ruby. Ruby!
I know it's Rudy, but...
I got a song for almost every fucking word in here.
Hmm.
Do I have anything else to eat? Or no, I guess not. Wait. Yeah, no, I don't.
Undead Buster. Oh, baby.
Yeah!
Ah, fuck your asshole.
Take that.
Bring forth the power of my blade!
Got an antidote. And looks like I'm not getting any more special items. Oh, fuck you, I moved! Yeah. Haha. Hey, fuck you! Run. Thing. Is it nothing but Fridays over here? Who the hell decided to name them this, anyway? Why not just go with, like, you know, Goblin or something? Because look at those things. Those are goblins. Okay. Okay, so, John's feather broke. Wonderful. This is glorious!
Gorgeous!
Crocky, look at the dick on this one! Alright, let's just get going.
Hey, yeah!
Oh god. There we go. Alright, well, let's upgrade the weapon while we're here. And that, and that. Just cause. Nothing for steel. Upgrade! There we go. No, let's just get out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
Would you like my pointed nut, sir?
No.
Fuck you. Would you like to take my little red cherry?
No.
Oh. All I got is a rock. Woo!
Okay.
Bye.
We have a dungeon. All right, now let's set up some houses and then call it a day night thing. I'll put his house right here. Whoa. Oh, come on. There we go. Cool. Beast Buster. What else was there? Sky Hunter. That's wonderful. I want better things. Give me better things. This is probably like my favorite house in this entire game. The way it looks from the outside and the inside. Premium Chicken. So alligator-y. So gator-tastic. Configure assembly. Gob, first off, since this is his house. Torch, and a sign. Alright, where's Gob?
I saw the Gob.
Maybe he's inside. Oh, Gob! Gobble these nuts. Alright, no, he's not in here. Let's go back outside. Gob, where the fuck are you? There's people over there. My teleporting powers. Gob? Is that you? people keep on fucking switching every time I teleport over. Everybody stop resetting! Gop, 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 gop! Oh, okay, we did it.
Oh, you're not from this village? I don't know who you are, but that's okay.
Getting them like a Cajun voice.
I'm God, the vagabond cook. Remember that.
Mon ami. Just gotta try to remember how Gambit talks, and that's all I got. That's it. Hello.
What? You're from Norum Village? That name's familiar. They grow good crops with the power of from a mystical creature called Dran. I'd like to eat some too someday.
Oh, fuck, I can't do this. Gonna be so bad at it. How should I rebuild Matsutake Village?
Good thing you ask. I'd very much like to have my house close to Momo's house.
Oh, gee, I wonder why.
Sherry got a nice, great big pussy.
Wait, what?
No. What'll happen when it's done? I'll treat you to my famous manly cooking.
Manly cooking. All right. What do you need for your house?
My house signature is a cool design combining bones and trees, mon ami. Keep that in mind, will you?
All right, sure. All right, I probably just slaughtered that entire accent because I'm not smart. Put a tree on it. Now let's see what it looks like.
Oh, there's a tree on top of it. Oh.
Okay. Now, the bone.
Oh.
Oh yeah, it's got a boner. That's so cool. I love this house. All right, let's wreck this accent some more.
Ah, there you are. Thanks to you, my house that... Thanks to you, my house that I'm so proud of is restored.
Okay.
Today I will treat you with real man's cooking. It's a rare seafood dish, mon ami.
I'm just gonna keep throwing mon ami in there every now and then.
What? You're full already? I still have a lot more. No.
What? Already done? You can't grow big and tall unless you eat. Hey, just a minute.
Ta-da!
I don't know how to do ta-da in that accent. And ta-da! It's a gift. Take it, okay? Okay, now I know what you're thinking. What the fuck is this?
That is a fucking weapon. That great big fucking fish is a weapon for Jabaldick to use. It is a frozen fish, and it is a weapon. Haha, a bit big for takeout, huh? Seafood's hard to come by here. Enjoy it.
There, now I get to stop slaughtering that accent. If I was to have any accent, I'd probably want to be Cajun.
Use it now!
Well, I can't do it now because, like I said, that was the last time we went to the dungeon. Because all we gotta do is put a few more things together and then we gotta call it a day. Or George. Call it a George.
Oh, wait a minute, am I almost done?
Whoa, okay, hold on. Hold on a second. I think I'm... Holy shit, I'm done. I'm actually done. Okay, Mushroom House. Alright, good thing I don't actually have to do a voice for these guys. That's more like a Sylvester Stallone kind of thing going on. Hey, where the hell is the mayor's house? The fucking mayor's house was gone. He's dead. Oh, wow. No, he's not. Thank you. Oh my god, Gum, you came here again towards the end of the video.
No!
Very good. I can't stream for another hour. I gotta get something for, I gotta go out. My dog needs food. But, I'll take like a couple more minutes to go around and look for more, more little treasure chests. Sounds like it might be him. Ooh, Sundew and Metal Breaker. Metal Breaker! We need that. The fruit of the.
I think he might be stuck. Probably around the little pole again. Okay, customize. Add this.
Still not enough. And yeah, she did tell me like a half an hour ago that, asking me like, when are you gonna be done? We gotta get going. I'm gonna try to like, do a few more things here so that Gum gets something out of it. Let us see. I think everybody's. Ooh, power up powder. I think pretty much everybody's happy now. Nature. High Place. By Momo. Unless you want to be, like, right by her. You fucking creep. Couscous. He wants to be high up. He wants to be by the peanut pond. He wants to be by one of these things. This place is just empty as hell. I do love you, Gum. Well, she can't. She just went down to help my dog because it sounds like he's stuck on something.
Alright, let's arrange the rest of the stuff. Let's do this.
Yeah, this is good.
Put that right there. Put this over, I don't know, maybe right here. That was gum, not me. Another well to put right there. Okay, and then what else we got? We have a water mill. Put that one right here. Got one over there. We got trees. Got some trees. Okay, only two more. Shimona. No. There's enough trees over here probably. No, let's put this one right here. There. No, wait. No, I don't want that one there. Okay, whatever. The whole thing's not every river's gonna be down. Alright, so bridge. Yeah, definitely need a fucking bridge here. Right there. Okay. Okay, so there we go. We got everything. I guess we got the town finished. Well, maybe. Let's talk to people. Gob, are you still in here? Okay, good, you are. All right, how should I rebuild Matsutake Village? Wow, isn't this great? Those legs are almost a sin. Oh, wow. Okay, so he's happy. Let's see if Momo is happy. Is she in here? Momo? There she is. How should I, don't you think this mustache store is a bit expensive? Yeah, you agree? Way too expensive, right? Okay, yeah, okay, cool. Okay, Wise Owl should be happy. He's surrounded by water, so yeah. Couscous. You happy? Are you happy, you big tub? This is great. Okay, good. Yay. Are you happy? Okay, you're happy. You happy, numbnuts? Okay, yeah. Kalulu doesn't give a fuck where the hell she is. Look at this well. Look at this. It's a bit fucking huge, isn't it? Okay, so we talked to everybody. Kookaburra. The Kookaburra guy. What is his name? Ooh, dropping cherry. Let's ask him. Cacao. How should I rebuild? Writing songs needs inspiration, and that means you need to hear. Like the rustle of tree. Really? Are you not happy? You fucking cunt. This asshole is not happy. Is it because this tree is not surrounding your house? Watch, this is it. This is all I gotta do. Let's put this tree out. Out there.
Maybe there? No. Maybe over here. Over here. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Okay. Is he this little butthole happy? Oh, yeah! Woo! Woo! Whoa. Did you see all those models just, like, come in?
Oi, thanks to you, we have a gentle breeze flowing through Montetaki Village. I am grateful to you. Take this, little one.
Ew. I'm covered in mucus.
Power up powder. Oh, sweet.
It's my way of saying thank you. An extraordinary item it is. Upgrades weapons unconditionally, it does. Make the best of it, darling.
Huh.
Hey, Trent. Whatever. Vandal gets a reward and I get nothing? That's not fair. Hey, so you've noticed. Jabble Dick seems to have gotten his fire back. I'm glad. Here you go, little Jabble Dick. Take this. Ew. It's all mucusy. He got a battle axe.
It was his dad's.
Jabble Dick's dad, Fudo, used to own this. Take good care of it. This is about it. This is about all I can do for you. The rest of it you'll have to do on your own somehow, even, oi? Make sure you're prepared.
Alright. Yeah, it's a great big... Yeah, I know, Gum. It's a great big, it's a great big tree snail pig. Tree snail pig. Ooh, grass cake. All right, so there we go. We actually, not only did we get everything that we needed for the village, but we made everybody happy. So there we go.
Oh, and it's Adventure Day 16, dusk.
All right, well, I'm sorry you came in late, Gum Hacker. But yeah, I gotta end it now because I really gotta go get some food for my dog. He does not have any. So yeah, this is where we're gonna have to end it. I'm gonna save the game real quick. Oh, and to make you guys happy, so that next time we play, equip. Yeah. I like this one though. Cool. Alright, so yeah, there we go, everybody. We got a lot accomplished. Really good,
everybody.
So yeah, next weekend we're gonna beat the dungeon and we're gonna go to the next village, which is my favorite village, quite honestly. Well, at least the dungeon there is my favorite. I have to say this is probably my favorite village, but the dungeon in the next village is my favorite. So yeah, there we go. So. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Thank you all for stopping by, all you sweet little dirty little rascals that have big penises and everything. But this is where we have to end it. So this is Rotten Vandal getting ready. You ready for this? Ready for this? He's getting ready to do it. He's going to say it. He's going to say it. He's signing off. Oh, God.